Sup Nerds, it's day two of our Halloween challenge, and today I'm going to be doing a spider, but not just any spider, I'm going to be doing a really, really cute spider that I think is adorable, and I love them, and it's the little jumping peacock spiders, because who says that all of my stuff needs to be scary? I'm going to go for the things that I like, and I happen to absolutely adore spiders, by the way. My goal is to get a gorgeous Chilean rose tarantula when I finally have my own place, and to have a corn snake as well as a pet, and that's my goal. But at the moment I'm just going to content myself with adorable pictures of these little guys. Really cute! And they're so cute! So I'm going to be turning myself into this today. And he's just, oh, he's so adorable. I love them. I love them so much. I think they're literally the cutest spiders ever. So yeah, let's get going.
Thank you. close enough.
Considering this is something that, like, I literally looked at the photo and then just went, yeah, I'm gonna do that. So, I think I've done an okay job. But yeah, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this one. It's a little bit odd looking, I will admit, but we got there in the end. And I will see you in the next video. See ya!